In the second episode, Rebecca gets it into her head that she will win Josh's love if she gets really, really good at ping pong. And so she imagines what Josh will say when she's a ping pong champ. And here to perform that song is Vinny, David, and Pete.
This is the moment here.
You got this.
Do it.
Whoa, yeah, okay.
Hey!
Whoa, toast, beer, sports. And she walked into the ping pong hall, casually tossing the ping pong ball. I can tell she's the most perfect girl ever existed.
Two!
Oh man, look good upon that pin. When she plays, she doesn't care if anyone's watching. She does it for herself and that puts my fears to rest.
Bro!
After each rally, she tucks beer instead of water.
Costco card!
Girl, girl!